you lock it up, it's cool, to pitch it up.
My name's Eddie Olivas. I'm a crew supervisor for the Los Angeles Conservation Corps. I started as a Corps member 14, 15 years ago. Born and raised in East LA, came from high risk as a young adult. Spent a couple years in prison and came out to the Corps and been here since. The Corps changed my life, saved my life. And now, today, I'm giving back to the youth and the community.
Here, just stand right there, because they're gonna have to stop either behind the truck or in front of the truck, they're gonna have to stop. Alright, am I good?
My biggest motivation of this conservation corps is seeing my crew members grow, learning, being successful in life. They bring me to the next level, you know what I mean? Without them, I'm like a nobody, you know? They lift me to a higher level in life, and then, very good feeling.
My name is Jeffrey Montes. I've been with the LACC, the San Angeles Conservation Corps, for almost a year. I operate the machines, the skip steer, the mini excavator, and we plant trees. Being an assistant crew leader to me means taking initiative, as in, like, if there's something that needs to be done, you gotta step up and do it. This is a good learning experience. You learn how to use a lot of different things, and they have a lot of opportunities that you could use later on in your career, which is really cool.
The life I live, I should be dead or life in prison, but these guys give me a second chance in life. I'm giving back to my community and giving back to the youth because of these guys. We got a lot of people just like me that wants a second, third chance, and people deserve chances. People make mistakes. So they have to give our core members more chances, give them more chances and more opportunities to take advantage of, because I did, and today I'm pretty happy